looking at that lampshade that Doug did gave me an idea. We'll put this in the pressure pot overnight. And we'll come back tomorrow, maybe. I got to put a weight on top of it. All right, so I'm asked a lot of times, don't you use mold spray? Well, I do, but I can't on these sort of things when I hot glue stuff to the mold. And then it sticks to the mold, so I end up having to cut it off. These are like freaking $3 for four of them. Come on now. Popped up and hit me in the face.
Thank you. So here it is, the glow-in-the-dark lampshade. I thought it was pretty whimsical. I made it for my granddaughter's bedroom. Just an idea. Doug gave me the idea by doing his stained glass shade for his Tiffany lamp. And I thought maybe I could make one of these for my granddaughter's room where she turns it off and it's like a night light staying in there a little bit. So it was pretty fun. I had a large waste block in there, so I didn't really use or lose too much resin. Here's a picture of the resin shavings from this thing, and I'm going to do something similar to how I tried to see if the resin, glowing resin shavings would glow inside of resin again, and we're going to do that again. This time I won't shoot it, I promise. All right, let's go ahead and take this into the bathroom so we can see it glow. So there you have it. It glows awesome. I think my granddaughter's really going to like it. This base, I went to the, not the Goodwill. We have another place here that I went to, and I got it for $9, the base, and it works great. I left it really thick because of the heat of the light bulb. It's not an LED. It's not one of those pigtails. It's a regular light in there. So I just wanted to make sure it was thick enough that it could handle that. So hopefully it can. I don't think it'll melt. So, all right. Well, I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate if you head on down there, hit that subscribe button. Got a lot of stuff coming out. Got a lot of stuff that's already came out, trying new things. So if you could hit that thumbs up button, I'd really appreciate it. Leave a comment down below what you think of this for a kid's light. Fairly whimsical. All right. I appreciate you stopping by. And until next video. Stay cool.